Hello, people. Shadow Demon here. Gonna be playing some Escape from Tarkov with some of my crew that I've been playing with before the stream. This is my first video, so if I mess up, I apologize. I haven't done this before, and I'm still trying to get used to all this. But for now, let's just jump into the gameplay. Alright, here we go. Oh. No, it just started. The voice you are hearing now is Poss, 23. This is one of my guys I've been playing with. Say hello. I don't know that film because I don't drink up, so...
No?
I just never... No, I won't get with the program. I just don't do it that much. She wish. That's true. I actually do have a task in... woods to kill 14 scabs in the little lumber mill. Or around there. So if you're alright with going over there. Oh, you can buy the shotguns and just give it to them, then just go back and kill the scabs. Yeah. I think Peacekeeper. Let me see. No, Skier, maybe? Yeah, Skier has him. $24,000. That's not that much. So, question now, what time do you want to play it at? Day or night? Well, let's go to customs and do your thing real quick since it's not that hard. Yeah, you can buy another one and give it to him and, yeah. Then just gotta go into customs and kill the scabs. Yeah, that's true. Well, no, the scavs, they usually have, like, green jackets, or they usually come with hats, and just, you can tell by how they walk around. They usually have, like, a set path. Whichever you want to. Okay. You got me there. Let's go 11 or 12, depending on what yours is. Alright, yeah, let's go with 10. I insure my stuff, hoping that I can get like the PACA back or like the vest, maybe the ammo. Yeah. Like, I saw you, then you disappeared, so I was like, oh, great, where'd he go?
Alright, you ready?
I'll try not to kill him before you get to him, but if they start shooting at me, I'm gonna shoot back. I found out that it's actually really easy to find scavs if you go to the apartments first. Because that's where I've been getting a lot of my kills at. You just bump into them. I really wish I was a bear. I like the bear clothing because it's black and it's harder to see at night. I wish I could change my character. I'd really like that. Maybe once I upgrade the pack I or bleh. Maybe, hopefully once I upgrade the pack, I can switch my character. The only reason why I would upgrade is to get the bigger storage space. But I'm probably not going to do that till like December time. You still there? Oh, don't tell me you disappeared. Hello? Oh, no. Alright guys, well he disappeared. I think his computer died or something. Oh nope, there you are. Did you spawn? Where are you? Oh, I see you. Look to your left. At the fence. Alright. There were shots over here. Oh. Over on the bridge. It was like an AK or something. Yeah, which bridge do you want to go over? This one, the main one, or the one on the left? So you all head over there? Alright. Full auto. Oh, damn, that was, yeah. Alright, let's run over there. Oops. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn. That's a big-ass mag. Holy shit. No, but they have, like, an extended mag. I think it holds 50 rounds. But it's rare, so that's definitely a player. That could be true. Might have been a random bullet. Alright, there's guys at the end of this, less on the bridge, or near the apartments. So we could go down this left side and come up through the woods and get up behind them. Yeah. Yeah, that happens, but hey, you can't really do much about it. The firing stopped, so that might be bad. I say let's head all the way to the left over near the wall and come up through the bushes. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that's right up there. Yeah, let's come up right here. Use this bush and tree as a cover. I'm not seeing anything. They might be in that little factory compound. Oh, God. Yeah, I got a dead guy over here on the right, so they're definitely in the compound now, on the other side of the wall. There's a dead scav over here. Shotgun. Yeah, they're over in the factory. He probably has like a extended mag or something. I do remember like there's an extended mag that holds I think 20 more. Yeah. Hope it's not one of those hackers. That'd be real shitty. Yeah, sure. Like, hey, this guy was hacking right here. Come get him. Oh, dang, what is this? A Stanag mag? I guess I'll take that. Oh. Oh. I got a scope for the 74. It's like a long range scope, too. Camo? Like what? Wait, what? You were cutting halfway out? Oh, yeah. That'd be pretty cool. That'd be really cool. Alright, so we're gonna go up to the third floor. There's like a little balcony that we can go out and look over. Oh, never mind. Second floor. Yeah, just open this door and I guess like sneak through because that's how I've been doing it. I'll let you do it so you can get the kills. Close this. What? Yeah. I'm watching straight ahead. A PM, huh? Is that a barred door? Yeah, you gotta have a key for that. Is there a room number on it? Actually, I have that key in my inventory. I didn't think 220 was over here. I know 212 or something is. It was that first barred door on our right. I'll bring it next time. Oh yeah, there's a lot. The one in the room, yeah. There was a PM in it. 7.62 rounds in here. I'll take that for this, it is. I like the raid. It's pretty cool. Puts a little bit more awareness into it. That doesn't have a room, so that's not going to be opened. Yeah. Don't have that one. There's not much stuff in these rooms. Yeah, go up. Wish we had what? Oh yeah. Like that? Yep. See, if you go left down the hallway, there'll be a hallway that goes right. It'll lead out to the balcony. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. That's cool. I glitched up a little bit. Ah, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm trying to shut this door, but it keeps glitching me into it. Yeah, fuck it. Yep, there's a scab out here. Once you come out the door, go right. Oh, he's shooting at someone. Yeah, straight down here. Your mic's cutting out again. I'm just letting you know. We may never know. So if you look down this down the road, there's a red car. He went towards the right behind a gray building. Not sure if he's dead or not. There's... Yeah. If you look around, there'll be like other scavs around here somewhere. Yep, right down here. There's two of them. Just keep looking down, but yep, there you go. One guy's run to the right. He ran to the right. Yeah, he's inside the building now. Yeah, one way into the building. But yeah, that little gray shack, silver tin shack over there, he went behind that. He was shooting at something. I don't know if he actually died or not. Yeah, there might be one in there. Haven't really been in that one. You want to go down and get the one that ran inside? I'll let you go first since you need the kills. How fast did you say you're walking? Go like, was that like 5 notches to the right and it'll be a good pace. So quiet, but I'll absolutely be able to move fast. Yeah, he'll be on the bottom floor. That's a hatchet. Are you talking about the hatchet guy that was dead or the scab? The guy you're leading right now? Yeah, that's a scab. Alright, where'd you go? Okay. I know in the other apartment building, the same office has like a little weapons box, but the door's locked. Oh, come on, get out the door. Got it. Here, watch out, watch out. Here, watch that, watch down the road. I'm gonna go up and try to get an angle on him. By the red car, other side of the red car. Damn it, no door there. Gotta do this. Do you see him? I don't see him either. Where is he? He's somewhere over here by the red car, but I don't see him anywhere. Yeah, I got him distracted. He's in the bushes somewhere. I'm just firing pop shots off him. Oh, there's a suppressed guy. Watch out. I don't know where he is. Oh, I think I just saw him. Yep, he's running to the other apartment. Oh, that's a scav. You good? Where are you? Where are you? Oh shit. Alright.
Where the fuck is this guy? Hang on, I'm going to the balcony. I'm gonna try to get a different angle. Where are you in the building? He did or you did? Alright, I'm not seeing where this guy is. Alright, I'm coming. That's not the stairs. I'm gonna come up the outside on the left. Okay. On the bottom floor or top floor? Okay, try head up to the top floor. Oh, I hear something. You okay? Nope, can't get through the bottom floor. I fucking shot you so many times. Oh my god, this died already. Holy shit, man. I got one guy down. It was a scav though. Oh shit, just glitched down. That's not good. Are you on the second floor yet? Alright. Yeah, that's me coming in. Yeah. Ah, god damn it, fuck this door. Yeah, I got medical. Alright, there it is. Are your legs broken or anything? I'm dropping painkillers and a splint, use them. Oh, don't tell me they disappeared. Alright, the painkillers are by your foot. Ah, shit, I should've brought my customs maps. That would've helped out. You okay? Did you use the full medic pack? Okay. Well, use it all in to get your health back up, if you can. The guy that I killed behind the building was using an AK, but the other guy I don't know. Yeah, he ran into this building. Did you kill someone in here? Alright, he ran over here somewhere, so I don't know. Alright. Whoa, where is that? Can't go that way. Yep, go downstairs. You go down that way, I'll go through the back. See anyone? I'm at the back of the building. I'm not seeing anyone. Oh, this guy had a TT pistol. Is that you running? Okay. Yeah, I'm behind the building. Alright, where are you? Wait, which building? The two-story or three-story? Okay. Yeah, that's me running. Okay, I hear you now. I'm out by the corner. Yeah. If you go out the front door, take a right, and you'll see me around the corner. Yep, I see you. Alright, let's get out of here. You got ammo? Okay. Yeah, there's that guy over there that I killed. Just a TT pistol. Yeah. I really want to know where that other guy was. Yeah, there's a guitar here if you want to play it. Let's see if this has any medical for you. A screwdriver. That's all. Yeah, it should help. I'm right behind you. Yeah, it's because of the splint and the painkillers. What's up? Okay, painkillers are wearing off. There's a gas station up here. I'm gonna go try to clear it while you make your way over. That probably looked pretty bad. You never know. Yep. I'm not. Just once you come around. Oh shit. You okay? Yeah. No, come this way. Come this way. Take a left. Other side of the wall. Yeah, just. Oh shit. No, keep going, keep going. Get into the bushes. See where this guy was. Yeah. Alright, keep moving down the chain link fence. To your left. Opposite of the concrete wall. Yep. Oh, you can't jump, can you? Oh shit, okay. Yeah. Yeah, there's a van over here. I'm covering you from it. Did you take his mask? You took his mask, didn't you? There we go. I'm not seeing anyone yet. Hey, where are you? Oh, there you are. Where is he? Where is he? I don't see him anywhere. Alright. Stay along the wall and try to get over there. Shots flying past my head though, so he must be on the train track somewhere. Yeah, watch out, you got barrels behind you. I don't see him anywhere, so just keep running. Or just keep going. Yeah. I keep getting rounds and zip past my head. That's gotta be a scab. That's gotta be. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I only got one full mag and part, or two full mags and part of another one. Yeah. What? Yeah, don't put it in the grass though. Wait, do you have spare mags or spare ammo? Oh, okay. Sweet. Thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. That guy was close behind us too, so we gotta go. Move towards the left so we don't go in the, like, on top of this hill. Just move down through the valley. Oh, that was trippy right there. Looks like I was walking sideways. Maybe. It's a possibility. Yeah, careful there. This is where scavs usually spawn up. Unless someone's killed them. I'm not seeing that sniper up there. Yep, there's a scav up here. Oh, shit. He's down by the barriers. Where are you? You good? Where is he? Where is he? Now there's three of them down on the road. Yeah, I'm good. He missed me. Up top. By the shack. Okay, yeah, there's one by the fucking tower right here. I hit him, he's running. He's running left, all the way left to the barriers. He's down. There's what, see the little tires over there? He's to the right, there you go, there you go. Get him? Yeah, you got him. Alright, there should be one more. Let's move up. You bleeding at all? Okay. There's usually a sniper up here, but I'm not seeing him. Nope. Can't get up there, unfortunately. Oh, this guy has ammo. Yeah. Here, take one of his clips. I'm just taking the ammo out of it. Alright, I'm ready. Alright, there's one more. So down the road, the opening of the wall, he's coming up over the road. He's by the opening now. Well, I'm saving him for you. Get him. There you go. Oh, shit. I got him. He looked armored, so I'm gonna check him. What do you have? Oh no, he had a pack of. Okay. Said you're bleeding? Okay. This guy didn't have a bag. Let's get out of here. Oh, this guy has a level 3 bag. Or not. Shit, that's fucking. That's PUBG, not Tarkov. Do you want to come grab it or you good? There's nothing in it, unfortunately. Yeah. Let's search this guy's satchel for anything. It's on the other side of the wall and past a couple buildings. It's not that far though. Oh, nice. You found some medical? Sweet. You're a good one. I like it. I gotta reload. Huh. Nice. Yep, let's get out of here. Now this area is pretty sketchy because it's close quarters and yeah, you can be everywhere. That door's open. Alright. Go left once you come in. Oh, there's dead scab over there. Nah, that don't look like a scab. Maybe a player? Yeah. There's dead scat or player here, and it's scat. I guess I'll take a shotgun, screw it. Yep. No, I'm good. There's pineapple juice and oak flakes in a car pack. Yeah, you take the medical, I'm gonna use the pineapple juice. You had what? Hey, more power to him, right? That'd be something. I seen a guy dual wield an MG. Yeah. It was insanely awesome too. Alright, come down this way. We're gonna go through the silos. Are your fiancés heading off? Yeah, it's open. Yeah, it is open. Alright, clear. Okay, I still want to do mag check, not that. Alright. Looks clear now. Up and over. Yep. Here, you going first, in case someone wants to come up behind us. Alright. That was pretty good. Jeez. Oh, that'll be fun. Nice. How many kills did you get?
I'll say like scav kills
if you kill scavs. Nice. Sense. That was pretty good, Greg. I liked it. What? Do what? Get rid of them? Oh, so go to tasks. Then you'll go to the, there should be some that says, like, put shotguns in or something like that. Then you'll hand them over. Or you'll... So you're pressing hand over and it's not doing anything? I don't know. Tell me!
You can't handle the truth!
Actually, I'm gonna keep the pistol. Yeah. Yeah, I'll pull it out if I like need to reload or need to switch fires or fire on someone real quickly. Got it? Wait, no, I wasn't talking shit about it. Okay, I was like, hey, wait a minute, man. Oh, okay. Sure. You're like, no, I swear. Not much. Yo, whoa. Oh god, where did my mouse go? Oh no. Ah, my mouse is gone! I can't see! What the hell? I'll be right back. My game's messing up on me. I just noticed. I just had the volume all the way down on this entire stream, on the entire recording. Son of a bitch.